Saturday. How do you think the Husker D are going to match up against that UCLA offense?
Well, it's going to be the consummate cat and mouse. I mean, Nebraska's got a lot of tape on what UCLA did to them last year to have some success in 2.5 of those 4 quarters.